Ever since I've been a little boy, I have been extremely sensitive to the energy of crystals, all the way up to the present day. I have been drawn to them my entire life, and I just can't get enough of them. So I guess you could call me a crystal addict. I plan on making individual videos of hundreds of different types of crystals and discussing all their mystical and metaphysical properties. Let's have fun and go on this adventure together.